Hello, welcome to our channel Oliang and Nomyen TV on YouTube. You can find us in our social media in Instagram and also in TikTok. Okay, let's see what we're having today. This is organic chicken. They are happy chicken because they don't live in the cage. They are free range chicken. And this is chicken quesos, chicken liver, chicken horse. And this is Oliang, or another nickname I often call him is Oli or O. And what's some blood that left over from the chicken package, I just add it in the water. My boy is like so ready. So let's get started. What if I shake your paw for a little longer? Sit. Main course is ready. Good boy. This meal is like, I think probably around 8.6 or 8.7. 870 grams, probably, or 880 grams. Clean it for me. Thanks. And this is raw eater dog poop, which is very small. Many people thought that amount of what my dog are eating may create like a lot of poop, but I would say it's so small. Trust me. Only this is happens sometimes, but no worry. It's caused from eating too fast, so it might be discomfort a little bit. But dog do know, just throw it out and then eat it back in. So no worry. Trust Oli, he is a pro raw eater. A champion ASMR of YouTube. The reason that the dog might throw out and happening like in this case, because when it eating too fast, you know, they eating up more air. That's the case, that's the reason why. Enjoy your meal. Take your time. You give me some more extra work, you know. I got to clean things up after work. totally enjoy the meal, I can tell.
This one.
Let's see. Good boy. A little bit more.
Okay.
Now you're perfect. You clean it out all your mess. Good boy. And next episode, we're gonna see Nomi swallow the same menu as Oli. A whole organic chicken. Okay. I'm gonna get Nomi. Thank you for watching. Bye bye. See you soon. Bye bye.